Okay. Ketamine. Ecstasy. Rave music. Came first, shitty rave music or the drugs? I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who are, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on a Macintosh. They go, here, put that on a white label 12-inch, send it to the clubs. Wow, man, you're brilliant. We'll put you on the cover of NME. You're fucking genius, man. You're fucking genius. Oh, wow, it's jungle, trance, hip-hop, fucking shit music. So you make music that shitty, and everyone sits around and goes, God, this sucks. No, no, take these drugs. Drugs. Play the record again. What came first, the shitty music or the shitty drugs? But it's all come together in a really beautiful way. Play the record again.
motherfucker. Satisfaction. see, 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 see,